Have you seen a girl around? Short hair with a bright green bag?
Sorry.
Shit. She said she'd meet me here.
She's probably running late.
Yeah. She used to be really reliable.
Really uncomfortable. I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day to get to work.
I love those little drone stuff up here, suit around my back.
No one's breaking my mind.
You don't have a choice. How do you think Main Branch would feel about you isolating yourself for weeks? Now, hush, the locust passage.
That's Imogen Royce. Quite the bitch, apparently. Nothing wrong with her look, though. Edgy. That's him. Hush the bastard.
My boyfriend
has
a restraining order.
Both targets in one go. You are good. My turn. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
Mind if I head down and get the meat? Are you crazy? Hush wants us to guard that satellite ship with our lives. Comes out to check a person if anything happens to the lake.
Really?
Oh, yeah. He's convinced Royce wants to snoop on it, and that he's trying to install some spyware on it.
I wish I had something juicy for you.
My knee is so sore.
What's that? Fell over.